We got a lot of cars. We're gonna be at every door. Just hit press it open again. Stop. The bathrooms do work. Two bathrooms per car.
All right.
If you use the facilities, make sure you hit the lock button. The yellow light will show that somebody's in there.
All right. Where's the refreshment car?
You got water in every car with cups. That's all we're gonna give you. All right. What's the other thing? This train will leave off of this track every day at 425 and 550. Leaving Bryn Mawr, local in, 631, 831. You're going to see a bunch of different crews on here because we're all going to get qualified on this thing. You're going to other see you're going to see MARC trains, you're going to see New Jersey Transit trains and a couple others. As long as we yell out SEPTA, you know you're on the right train.
This is awesome. Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much.
We ain't charging that $75 and run. All right, reminder, when you're ready to exit, we're only going to be using that door. This is the front. So when you hear your announcement, just stop, head to that door.
Okay.
I'll make another announcement over here. This is Bryn Mawr! Bryn Mawr, go! sound. Everybody. You ready to exit? Make sure you head down that door.
Thank you.
Any questions?
Thank you. also like he writes about style and writing. So like it's about how they're trying to write theater, but it goes beyond like the color stance books and kind of has more like theory craft into it. It's really interesting. Like, I don't know, I find this really fun. But like it's really cool because it goes over like the history of the English language, and it's like trying to figure out why we think some sentence constructions are clearer than other sentence constructions. And it's like really neat because it goes into the history of the Germanic roots, like when Latin got brought in, when like French conquered parts of England and UK, and how that influenced the English language. So it's like this kind of like history book. A little bit, yeah, because like they had all these quotes from all these like old English language purists about how like they didn't like, what did they mean? You know how they always say thou, and now we say your, and they're like the singular your is like the worst thing that could ever happen to the English language, and like all this like smack talk, like old English language. And like there are people who didn't like any of the Latin being brought in, like you know how like most science has like Latin words. People hated it because they're like, it's gonna remove like the common people from our intellectual things and stuff. So it was really interesting because you know now it's so ingrained, but I don't know, it's kind of neat. Yeah, I like that it's more than just write short sentences and just like so like that kind of goes into like here's a really good French, here's a really good Latin. All these weird kind of quirks of English language. So it's more fun than just read. Could you read a lot of harder? Or not harder, but history?
Yes.
Awesome. Yeah. Good. That's awesome. I just started getting back into it.
Thank you.